And Kyle Connor on for Wheeler and on for Dubois. Tried to leave it there for Wheeler. Misfired on the pass, and Tyson Berry plays it on. McDavid for Berry. Berry to the front of the net. Chipped in, score! It bounced its way to Connor McDavid. And he'll chip it past Connor Hellebuck, and the Oilers get a 2-0 lead
to keep Connor McDavid looking normal. And here's that entry from the Jets where there's a miscommunication and a little eye up that goes into the hands of number 97. And a good job from Barry, who just joins the rush, puts the puck and funnels it to the net area. Puljujarvi doing a good job drawing attention to himself. And there's a little fortunate bounce.
They're actually a game and a period and a bit for Mason Appleton. 14 over his last six games. So Mason Appleton has been putting pucks to the net. Here comes McDavid again. Let's the shot go, scores! A little fake by McDavid freezes Hellebuck, and McDavid gets his second of the game.
And takes the lower half of the net away. This is the second one, and there's no one near him. He's in the far side of the neutral zone. He springs and evacuates that defensive zone. And
deflected up at center and bounced back into the Edmonton zone. Mike Smith plays it off the boards. Pierre-Luc Dubois breaks it up, trying to center it. Smith bats it away. McDavid on for Tyson Berry. Game number 600 in the NHL for Tyson Berry. McDavid intercepts for the hat trick. McDavid and scores! Connor Hellebuck got a piece of it. Connor McDavid gets the hat trick.
Ice, then some turnovers there. You can see the puck bouncing earlier, and it's just a pass that probably should have never come to fruition as it's picked off from McDavid. He's got time to shoulder check, and he's picking his spot here as he goes forehand, backhand, back to the forehand, and it doesn't go in clean regardless. His ninth career hat trick, and